We asked 100 people, name something you give your teacher. Abby.
A present.
A present. Okay, good. Is he a present on the board? Our survey said a gift. Okay. A present, we got it. Michael, name something you give your teacher.
Back chat.
A back chat. So when you answer back. Oh, back chat. Yes, all right. It's all right. It's good.
Yeah.
A back chat. Is a back chat on the board? Our survey said attitude. Yes. Michael, what are you going to do? Are you going to play this or are you going to give it to the Davis family to play?
Yeah.
Let's play this one.
Mm. Okay, yeah, we'll play.
You want to play?
Yeah. Yeah.
Back to your families.
Thank you.
You girls can confirm just in case comes to you. Sarah, name something you give your teacher.
An apple.
An apple?
Yeah, okay, say you give your teacher an apple.
Okay. Not in Italy.
No.
No. We give a teacher a panini,
oh, right.
A pizza. You guys give an apple.
Yeah.
Is the apple up there? Our survey said. Yeah. Apple. Yeah. Apple is there. Leah, do you remember giving anything to your teacher?
Well, I gave them a lot of homework.
Ah.
Homework?
Oh, well done.
Yeah. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Homework is good. Okay. Have we got homework on the board? Our survey said. Nadine?
The test back, like when you do a test and you give it back to your teacher.
Is he a test back to the teacher on the board? Our survey said? No. No, Nadine.
Sorry.
Taylor? Looking for two more on the board.
A joke? I don't know.
is he a joke up there? Our survey said? No. Oh. No. Ladies? This could come back to you. Michael, name something you give your teacher.
Well, all I can think is you're constantly asked questions by him, so maybe you have to give him an answer.
Ah! Ah.
Yeah. Yeah. Answer. Yeah. Yeah. That's a clever answer. It's clever. It's probably too clever.
Yeah.
Is he an answer on the board our survey said? No! Okay. Ladies, Davis family, this is your time to steal the round. Abby, name something you give your teacher.
A headache.
A headache, yes. Lucy.
A drawing.
A drawing, okay. Julie, something you give your teacher.
Lost property.
Lost property, okay. Sue?
I was going with drawing as well.
You will go with drawing.
Yeah.
Okay, drawing is good. Debbie, you can have one on your own or
I'm
you can choose
thinking,
one from the
list. I'm not sure. You know when you go on holiday, holiday souvenir when you come back from your holidays?
Like a holiday souvenir?
Yeah.
No.
Right, okay.
But you're not going to go with that?
No.
Drawing.
I can't remember what I used to give my teacher.
I think we've decided.
Yes.
A drawing.
Okay, if drawing is up there, you stole the rounds. Drawing, are you on the board? Our survey said. Well done, Russell family. I'm thinking, what would I want to give a teacher? I'm thinking, I was thinking flowers. Okay, so our number three we got. Headache. Who said headache?
What did I say?
Headache.
Okay, our number five we got. A card.
Yeah,
of course, a card. A card. Well, never mind. So, going into the final round, we have the Davis with 48 points in the lead with 318 points, the Russell family.